An Anne Arundel County school employee is under arrest after police say they found child pornography on his personal computer.
39-year-old Gregory Allen Christie faces several charges, including distributing child pornography. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has more.
This man, 39-year-old Gregory Allen Christie, was arrested yesterday and charged with one count of distribution of child pornography and 10 counts of possession of child pornography.
We were able to determine through Nick Meck, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, is that these were known victims. In other words, these were victims from other locations, other jurisdictions, cases that had been adjudicated. These victims were already in Nick Meck's database. So based on that information, we charged for those 10 victims.
It was in April when a man told police Christie had child pornography on his personal computer. With a search warrant, police confiscated several computers at his home, and child pornography was found.
Based on the information that we've ascertained, there's no evidence at this point to link it to any residents residing in Anne Arundel County or to any criminal activity on school property. But again, this is an ongoing investigation at this point.
Christie was a PE teacher at Rippling Woods Elementary School. He has been suspended with pay.
April of 2010, he was a physical education teacher at Rippling Woods Elementary School. We became aware of the allegation at that time, immediately reassigned him to an administrative location where he had no contact with students or children. He has been there since, till yesterday when the superintendent learned of the charges, he immediately suspended Mr. Christie from employment.
This letter was sent to parents of students of the school informing them about the incident.
We notified those parents by phone call earlier this morning that the letter would be coming home. We put the letter online on the school's website so that they could look at it and be better prepared to address it with their children, because we're anticipating that parents will certainly have concerns.